The following servo drive in the video is being tested for power-up after a full rebuild. This Yokogawa came into ERD from a semiconductor facility completely dead, and after our rebuild, it fully powered up as in the video. This motor control is out of a Tokyo Electron ACT8 system, which is a spin-on dielectric system capable of coating, baking, and curing low-k dielectric films. This system is used after the CMP process has prepared the wafer, but before any of the etching or doping processes occur. ERD has decades of experience with semiconductor tool assembly unit repairs, so even if you do not see your unit on our online catalog, please reach out to us.